So I joined NSBE fall of 2017. My friend asked me if I wanted to attend one of the meetings, and as soon as I sat in, I realized that, you know, this is a place that I wanted to be. I saw kids that looked like me, they were going through the same struggles that I was going through, and you know, it's always good making friends. And also my favorite part of the meetings is the free food that's available.
I had a sister already here and I came visiting her, and I just loved the campus. I loved how big it was, I loved how spacious it was and all the amenities that they had to offer. And my reason for joining NSBE was because I needed that support system, and I just needed someone to be there for me and also feel like I'm not the only one in this.
I have a lot of people from different majors that I never really would see on a regular basis. So NSBE lets me interact with people who are in electrical engineering or mechanical engineering and just show that we are present in the engineering college.
As soon as I decided computer engineering, the U had the best program in the state, and that made my decision really easy. We have companies like Intel, Medtronic, Boston Scientific. They come in and talk to the students. Their recruiters come in all the time.
We do have conferences that we attend with students from NSBE chapters all over the country and even all over the world. I have taken on a lot of roles where I've had to organize events, organize people, and interact with a lot of corporate sponsors. So it's sharpened my professional skills, my speaking skills.
I would definitely recommend NSBE for first year or second year students, because once you start at the U, having peers that have already gone through the process, someone out there that knows what you're going through, will make the transition easier. So just to have, you know, their help and their advice on different things I should do really made a difference.